can use your toilet paper rolls or even the paper towel rolls to create circles and roll-on paint. You can cut some slits, make a little flower pattern, and stamp it on your sketchbook. A plastic bottle can also be used to add different patterns and textures to your page. One of my favorite things to use is bubble wrap. I just love the way it prints.